everybody, this is Monika Gupta. Welcome to my studio. I'm creating a series of videos showing some tips, techniques and exercises that have helped me learn to draw and paint. My hope is that they will prove useful to you as well, whether you are an absolute beginner or you have been making art for some time and want to take your art to the next level. A value scale like the one that I'm showing here. This is available in any art store, but it is very useful to try to make your own. Now, value scale is nothing but a system of organizing values from white to black and then several shades of gray in between. A 10 value scale is most common version, although you can also make a 5 value or a 15 value scale. So let's get started. The three pencils. One is number F pencil. Let me show you what I meant by that. A pencil that may have F written over it. You may also have a pencil that says B or an HB. They are all the same thing. So you need one pencil in this hardness. You need one moderately soft pencil. And I'm just using 4B here. You can see, 4B. But you can also use, let's say, a 3B pencil for this purpose. And then a soft pencil. And I'm going to use here 6B for that purpose. And the reason I encourage to use three pencils is because, as you will see here, that it is much easier to get darker values with softer pencils. So let me show you what I meant. So this is, I'm using an F pencil, and I can press it harder to get dark value, but this is the darkest I can get with that. Whereas if I use a 6B pencil, then I can get this much darker. Right? You can see the clear difference here. So what we'll do is, as we start building our scale, and let's do it this way. So we will be drawing 10 squares. Put it this way. So 10 squares. And what we'll do is we will use harder pencils for the lighter values, and we will use 3B or 4B for the middle values, and then we will use 6B for the darker values. So I'm going to start from the left side, and the very first square needs to be white. So I will leave it as it is and use the white of the paper for this value. Now in the second square, I will start shading with a very light hand with F pencil, because we want a very light value here. In the second square, I will press this pencil with a little harder touch to get some darker values. And so on. Then for the middle squares, I'm going to switch to the moderately harder pencil, and let's see what the process looks like. All right, so now we have our value scale ready. Be patient. You might need to do it a couple of times. You might need to lighten the darker ones. You might need to darken the lighter ones. You just want to make sure that there is a uniform increase from the light to dark side. So if you don't get it right the first time, don't worry about it. It takes a little bit of a practice, but keep working on it and make sure you can get to an even nice distribution. And that's the purpose of this exercise.